condensate pipes outside the property can either be run as it is here, straight down, or they can be run horizontally above head height. If this is the case, above head height, don't attempt this. In this particular case, when it's run at a safe level, you can go inside, use a kettle or a jug of hot water and run it across the affected area. This will then melt the ice and enable you then to use your heating system and your hot water.